Celebration. We know that there are a lot of events, a lot of things that you could do to celebrate the holidays, and you choosing to be here tonight in this balmy weather is just a joy to us and a gift for us to be able to present music. And really, our goal tonight is just to use art song and use music to help you start off your holiday season of celebration, a season of hope, season of wonder, a season of innocence, and a season of just loving everything that we love about this time of the year. Too. So both our ensembles, the wind ensemble and the chanters, have been putting together some great tunes, great music for you. We're proud to present this for you tonight, and we're going to turn it over to our chanters, let them entertain you as well.
Thank you.
Satisfaction out of seeing your students and your colleagues, friends, family members play and perform up here. We're about to perform our last number for the evening, but before we do that, I do want to acknowledge some really special people that are performing for their last concert in as students here at McMurray this evening. So we have three members of our band. I'm going to ask them to stand as I call up their name. And please, they've done so much. They've been the backbone of this program through COVID, through the most unusual 4 years of their lives in terms of college experience, have been very much a part of the leadership and keeping things moving forward with the programs here, both in our department of music and our band, certainly in our university as well, too. So in our tuba section, Taylor Orchard. Back in our percussion section, Madison Hansen over here. Again, the person who will be performing the most famous slapstick solo in the world on our last song here, Sleigh Ride, Kai Kaya. Thank you again for coming, and I hope you have a wonderful Christmas season and very happy holidays. This is Sleigh Ride. Thank you.